How do I even describe it?
Sitting across my eyes, was over, waiting for it to end. I don't get anything written down. She walks right by me in a nonchalant way. So mean and hard to talk to.
Open your heart and search for a happy exit. Don't be afraid of loneliness, we're right behind. Even if we go our separate ways in the future, we must always remember our dreams.
Open your heart and search for a happy exit. Don't be afraid of loneliness, we're right behind. Even if we go our separate ways in the future, we must always remember our dreams.
Hello, I am a Kemi. I need to complete a very sacred task. First of all, I need to find 6 boys and bring them together. Until today, they have been unaware of each other's existence. But as the story continues, you will all know the meaning of my task. And why finding them and reuniting them is very important. They will be confronted with the toughest challenges, as well as the biggest surprise in their life. Follow me. That is all I can tell you.
Who are you?
Hey, where's the hot girl? Why is it an old man?
Yeah, I only came because of the hot girl.
Hey, Gramps, why'd you call us here?
You've misunderstood. The one who called you young masters here wasn't me.
What are you talking about?
Young masters will understand soon enough.
Dad, you're sick!
I thought you were in Singapore.
Who said that? My dad is in Africa saving people!
What? Daddy isn't selling stuff in Canada?
Who are you calling Dad? That's my dad.
Who are all these crazy people?
Stop randomly claiming that he's your dad.
That's my dad!
No way!
That's my dad! No way!
That's no my way. Dad!
Though you boys don't know one another, you boys are most definitely my children. 20 or so years ago, I fell in love with all of your mothers.
I thought you and Mom were deeply in love. You're just a player.
Your dad isn't a player. You see, it's just that I love all women too much. You boys have to understand. Your moms are the most beautiful women in the world.
Dad, are you blind? Each and every one of them are so ugly. How could they possibly be my brothers?
Say it again. Who's ugly?
As Chinese people, emphasis is placed on ethics and morals and the principle of brotherly love and responsibility. I hope today, after you boys get to know each other, you will be able to cooperate and support each other, love one another, together in harmony, and together create a warm and loving family.
Are you sure Father only has 6 children?
I love you, boys. You will all also have your own brilliant lives. Of course, you are all my heirs. But you boys have to remember something. I earn the money. Only when I give you the money, you can call it yours. If I don't give you the money, you shouldn't try to take it. Of course, I won't be able to take this money with me after I die. If you boys want to inherit my wealth, I ask for one thing, which is starting now. For a year, you must live together, go to school together, become a real family. Of course, if any of you boys feel like backing out, you can leave right now! However, if you can't fulfill this simple request and do not cooperate at all, you won't get a penny! And we'll cut off all relations!
Hey, how much money does my old man have anyway?
Net worth is... net 100 million.
Hey, don't get around. 100 million? My father's a starving artist. He can't possibly have all that.
Your father is an artist, but not a starving artist. Furthermore, he has more than 100 art galleries in the world. Not only that, his enterprise includes property, food, communications, as well as construction.
100 million can let you never have to lift another finger for the rest of your life.
Hey, 100 million. You won't ever have to work again.
I'm a passionate guitarist. My philosophy in life is that I only care about talent. To me, money doesn't entice me. I'll be leaving now. Until we meet again.
If one person backs out of this, then you all fail. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, right.